The movie begins with Matt and his girlfriend Nicole roaming around the streets of San Francisco, creating new memories. Moments later, we see Matt sitting at a cafe, heartbroken, deleting pictures and videos of him and Nicole. Turns out, Nicole brutally dumped him. Later, Matt confides in his brother John, who is a Catholic priest in training, about his sexual dysfunction. He reveals to him that he's still hooked up at Nicole, and that no other girl is as good as her. So, while he's in bed with other women, all he can see is a giant black hole over his head. It's nothing but vast emptiness that makes him panic. His friend offers him some serious advice to stop screwing around and forget Nicole, since it's almost been 6 months since she dumped him.